Okay guys, so I this was a old source of tree, and we decided to move it because it is in our way and it was getting old, and we were going to carry it into the fire. But I decided, you know, we can make a table with this tree, because I already have a tabletop at home, and I believe this will be nice to make a table for our garden. I don't want all the pieces, only the main. I just starting today, and to be continue next day. Wow, nice, huh? Take out all these old pieces of dirt. If I could have got the power wash down here, take out all the dirt much easy. But we don't have no running water on this part of the land. Only rain water we depend on, so when the pressure is not, and no electricity is down here. Yeah, maybe I have to bring the chainsaw next time to get a good cut, because my cutlass will be taking too long to do this job. So if I next time I'll bring the chainsaw and cut this entirely flat. Yeah, but in the meantime I will start taking off what I can take off, so it will be less work for me. Wow, lots of root. Okay, so next time I come, I'm gonna take off this. Yeah, straight ahead. That's enough for today. I think I'm just gonna put it back across here. I'm not gonna do too much work on it. I think I changed my mind. I'm not gonna water. I decided I'm not gonna do too much cleaning under the trunk, because it's going back in the earth. I thought I was gonna take it up home and, you know, clean it up to go inside the house. That's why I said I was going to power wash and nice up the root, but it's going back right here, so I'm just deciding, you know what, do not put too much cleaning into this project. Nice. ants.
Thank you.